Neal touches it from the wrong side of the red line. They waited a long time to waive that icing, and now James Neal has it back. Perron feeds Colin Miller. Score!